power's still out.
Very interesting.
What?
My father says a person's music is a window into their soul. Of course, he's always been partial to cliché and booze.
So what does my music collection say about me?
Roberta Flack, Rufus Wainwright. Huh. You're much more sentimental than you'd like to admit. It's nothing to be ashamed about. I'm quite sentimental myself.
Mm.
For example, I'll always remember that I shared my first little earthquake with Gidget.
Don't call me that.
Did you know that little earthquake was a euphemism for an orgasm? Ivy. Ivy. Yeah, it must have been some dream, Gidget.
What?
Are you ready to go to the party?
Yeah. Sorry, I'm just gonna...